Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened. Seat backs, tray tables, in the upright and locked position by bringing your seat up. Please push that silver button inside your armrest. If you happen to be using any of our power outlets to charge your devices, we ask that you unplug them from your seats for landing. Those of you in first class, all footrests and video screens stowed. We're going to be coming through the cabin one last time to collect any remaining service items, newspapers, magazines, and water bottles. Please pass them to the in-flight team as they come through. Again, make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened, seat backs, tray tables, and the upright and locked position. We'll be on the ground very shortly. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Seattle with local time here. It's approximately 3:02 p.m. and the current temperature 71 degrees. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop at the gate and the fasten seatbelt sign has been turned off. Once again, this will be a clear indication that you can get up and move about the cabin. Also use caution opening the overhead bins as items may have shifted during flight and landings and they can fall out unexpectedly when the compartment door is open. If your phone is within reach, feel free to make a call now. On behalf of your San Francisco-based flight crew, we want to thank you for flying with us today. And the next time you need to call for air travel, we hope you again choose Alaska Airlines. Have a pleasant stay here in Seattle or wherever your destination may be. Thank you and have a good day.
flight deck will be actually here for just a few seconds while the ramp crew gets in position to park us. Be sure to keep, stay safe with your seatbelts fastened until we get to the gate. We'll drop the seatbelt sign when we're at the gate. Thanks.